Today in this video, we will see how to create group email in Gmail. Now for that one, what you should have is, you should have contacts that are saved in your Google account. Now let me open this website, contact.google.com. Now in my Google account, I have all these contacts saved. Don't confuse Google account and Gmail account. I mean it is the same. So in this Google account, I have contacts saved. I have the name, I have their email address, and I have phone number. So what you need to do is, you need to at first create a label. So let me select on this plus icon next to labels, and suppose if I want to create a group email for all the staff that works together with me, I can name the label as workplace and then save. Now suppose if these two are the contact who works with me, then what I will do is, I will select both of these contact and then click on this arrow here, and I will tag them with this label name, that is workplace, and then apply. So what happens is, now these two contact will be under the label workplace. You can add as many contact as you want to the label, but those contacts should have the email address. And then let me go to Gmail, open it, and suppose if I want to send an email to all the contact that works together with me, what I can do is, I can click on compose, and under two section, instead of writing their email addresses, I can just write the label name, and you can see label name workplace, and there are two members. After that, you can type the subject and then type the body of the email and then send. So in this way, you can create group email in Gmail and send same email to all of the members at the same time. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.